Here I am going to talk about Nandan Reddy, co-founder of Swiggy. Nandan Reddy is also a big Pilani alumnus. He previously worked as a consultant and then he built a startup around a tablet-based POS for restaurants. He was also part of the food management team at Pilani, India's first rural BPO. He co-founded Bundle with Sri Harsha Majority. He with Bundle before starting Swiggy. Swiggy is India's largest and highest value online food ordering and delivery platform founded in 2014. Swiggy is based in Bangalore, India, and as of March 2019 was operating in 100 Indian cities. In May 2020, Swiggy laid off 1,100 employees during the COVID-19 pandemic. In August 2020, the company launched their groceries delivery market platform called Instamart. In 2013, the two founders, Nandan Reddy and Sri Harsha Majority, designed an e-commerce website called Bundle to facilitate courier service and shipping within India. Majority and Reddy approached Rahul Jeevani, the formerly with Mahindra, and founded Swiggy and parent holding company Bundle. In 2013, technologies in 2014, within 8 months of its launch, Swiggy has secured $2 million funding from Asel Partners and Safe Partners. In April 2020, Swiggy received around $43 million funding, which valued the company at $3.6 billion. Swiggy Money is a digital wallet launched by Swiggy in partnership with ICICI Bank. The customers who do not have an account in ICICI Bank also avail the offers they give. The perception of the customers, it will allow the customers to store money to pay for the orders. The conclusion of this Swiggy is the perception of the customer varies according to various similarities and based on their personal opinions. Mostly youngsters or gents are attached to the online food ordering. They are attracted to the price of the products, discounts and special offers. Are the most influencing factor on online food ordering.